The way I perceive the world is like ripples, and this is a way of putting it, ripples on the surface of being. Underneath the world of sense perceptions and the world of mind activity, there's a vastness of being, there's a vast spaciousness, there's a vast stillness, and there happens this little ripple activity. Like ripples, and this is a way of putting it. The world is like ripples, and this is a way of putting it, ripples on the surface of being. Underneath the world of sense perceptions and the world of mind activity, there's a vastness of being, there's a vast spaciousness, there's a vast stillness, and there happens this little ripple activity. Like ripples, and this is a way of putting it.